We're talking with Dr. John Augsburger, biological dentist of biodentist.com. So, Dr. John, why do dentists want to do root canals so frequently?
Dentists want to do root canals so frequently because patients frequently go to the dentist because their tooth hurts or it's sensitive. So the root canal procedure is a procedure where the nerve is removed. It's kind of like if you went to the doctor because your foot hurt, and if the doctor had a surgical procedure where they could just take away the nerves, then your problem would still be there, but you wouldn't be able to feel it.
So it's the same thing with a root canal.
It's the same thing with a root canal.
So your tooth hurts, the doctor removes the nerve, you no longer have an aching tooth, but now you have a dead tooth.
Exactly. Yeah, you can't feel your tooth anymore, but the reason why the tooth got there in the first place is still there.
Wouldn't it make more sense to heal the tooth than to kill the nerve?
It does make more sense to do that, but the reason why dentists don't do that is because sometimes that's difficult to do. And certainly if a patient is not healthy, then the immune response is not going to be as capable of reversing or healing the tooth. Or if a person doesn't have a good diet or has bad habits, the healing process is not going to be as effective. In dentistry, time is money, and it's typically practiced on a high-volume basis. Dentists are not going to take the time to help patients heal their own teeth. They would just rather surgically mitigate the toothache by just going in and removing the nerve in the blood supply.
Doesn't sound like a good option to me.
It's not, because it sets up a toxicity. You know, the inside of the tooth is anaerobic, it's acid. It's basically, it's a very toxic environment inside the dead tooth because it's gangrene inside the tooth. So dentists want to perform root canals just as an immediate stopgap measure to take someone out of pain in the moment.